This is brought to you by the Electronic Church of God, Arizona. Thank you. Welcome to December 12th, 2007. In the midst of the week, that means it's the fourth day of the week that we will call a Wednesday. Well, the weather outside this morning is quite cool. It's 41 degrees. And they say tomorrow it's going to be below freezing, so that we'll see. The high today is 60, and actually our normal should be about 67. But they do say we're going to have the sun today, something that I haven't seen for quite a while. The moon phase is 7%. Well, let's get into the Lord's Care Ministry. 1 year with the Lord, day 346. Jesus is placed on the cross, or the stake, the Bible says, staros. Matthew chapter 27, verses 35 through 44. Also in Mark chapter 15, verses 25 to 32, and Luke chapter 23, verses 32 through 43, and John chapter 19, verses 18 through 27. After the crucifixion, the soldiers threw dice to divide up his clothes among themselves. They sat around and watched him as he hung there. And they put a sign above his head. This is Jesus, the King of the Jews. Actually breaking in here, they had it up in three languages. Two robbers were also crucified there that morning, one on either side of him. And the people passing by hurled abuses, shaking their heads at him, saying, "So you can destroy the temple and build it again in 3 days, can you? Well then, come on down from the cross, or the stake, if you are the Son of God." And the chief priests and the Jewish leaders also mocked him. "He saved others," they scoffed, "but he can't save himself. So you are the King of Israel, are you? Come down from the cross and we will believe you." He trusted God. Let God show his approval by delivering him. Didn't he say, "I am the Son of God"? And the robbers also threw the same in his teeth. The wine was offered to Jesus to help deaden his pain, but Jesus refused. He would suffer fully conscious and with a clear mind. The way of the cross. When James and John asked Jesus for the place of honor next to him in his kingdom, he told them they did not know what they were asking for. Mark chapter 10, verses 35 through 39. Here, as Jesus was preparing to inaugurate his Father's kingdom through his death, the place on his right hand and on his left were taken by dying men, criminals. As Jesus explained to his two position conscious disciples, a person who wants to be close to Jesus must prepare to suffer and die. The way to the kingdom of God is the way of the cross. Taking a stand for Jesus might invite suffering and pain, but Jesus will still be there with you through it all. Do you fear God and keep his commandments? His, a Philippian pilgrim, a workman for God, a friend of Christ. And brethren, if you aren't prepared to carry the burden of the staros, but you desire to, get down on your knees and repent. Ask God for forgiveness. Ask him to help you carry the weight of your burden. and he'll answer. Well, brethren, with that, we're going to close for today. I hope you all have a great Wednesday. I know I will. So with that, God willing, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now. Produced for you by Forrest Grote. Thank you.